myself. My name is Conny. Okay, first I want to explain the meaning of e-learning. Do you know the meaning of e-learning? Okay, I will tell you the meaning. E-learning is the education system that uses electronic application to support teaching and learning with internet media and network computers. The implementation of e-learning supported by services technology such as videotapes, audio, telephone, and subway transmission or computer. Okay, I will divide my presentation into four parts. First is the implementation of e-learning in learning. First is audio media such as cassette radio, and then visual media such as PowerPoint text, audiovisual media such as video, CD, DVD, and television, computer media such as CD-ROM, ebook, PDF, and WMF, internet media, email, web, and chat, mobile media such as handphone. And the second part is about pattern of utilization of e-learning in the learning. First is use pattern in the computer lab. If your school has a computer lab facility connected to the internet, it can be utilized in the site on the lab and can be accessed together with a guidance of your teacher. The second is utilization pattern in class. If your school doesn't have a computer lab facility but has LCD projector and computer connected to the internet, it can be used for presentation in front of the class. And the last is individual utilization patterns. Students are given the freedom to explore their own all materials available in education.net and can be done at home. Next, the three parts is about the benefits and weaknesses of e-learning. And the benefits of e-learning such as technology makes the student learn better. As we know, the technology is affecting human life and have an ability to adapt with the surrounding around environment. Second is save cost. Students don't have to spend their money to buy an expensive book, but they just download the materials they need. And the third is can repeat the lesson anytime. Now students just search the material and just click the materials that have been discussed previously. The last is support program. As we know, book is made from a lot of papers, and the papers is made from trees. Trees is good for environment. But with e-learning, we just have to read the site or in the internet. And the weakness of e-learning. First is lack of interaction between teacher and student. Second is student who don't have high motivation will fail. And last is not overall the place and student have internet. The last part is about internet for education can be done in three forms. Internet programs that uses the first web course. Use of the internet of the whole, for the purpose of the whole materials of learning, discussion, exercise, assignments, and relationship between teacher and student can be met via internet. Second is web-centric course. Most of the learning materials, discussion, exercise, assignments, and training delivered through the internet, whereas most of the exercise, assignment, exams conducted face-to-face. And the percentage of face-to-face is still smaller than the percentage of learning via internet. The last, web-enhanced course. This web for support the quality of learning in the classroom. The main activities here are still in the class learning, but the internet goal here is to provide student learning content is very rich. Okay, that's all of my presentation about e-learning and its application in learning. Forgive me if I have any mistakes. Thank you for your attention and have